Mr. Sam! Don't you know you're Sam? I can't do this, Sam. I know. It's all wrong. By rights, we shouldn't even be here. We are. Like in the great stories, Mr. Fergal. The ones that really mattered. Full of darkness and danger they were. And sometimes you didn't want to know the end. Because how could the end be happy? How could the world go back to the way it was when so much bad had happened? But in the end, it's only a passing thing. This shadow, even darkness must pass. A new day will come. And when the sun shines, it'll shine out the clearer. Those were the stories that stayed with you, that meant something, even if you were too small to understand why. But I think, Mr. Frodo, I do understand. I know now. Folk in those stories had lots of chances of turning back, only they didn't. They kept going. Because they were holding on to something. What are we holding on to, Sam? There's some good in this world, Mr. Fergal. And it's worth fighting for.
$500 to bring it out here, man. He said he wanted it here at exactly 7 o'clock.
Put it down.
We got a box. We got a box! Call the bomb squad, any bomb squad, we got a box!
Face the van. Turn around. Okay, go.
Off you go. Go.
I'm sending the driver out on foot.
He's heading north along the road.
Haven't picked up. I'm gonna open it.
When I said I admired you, I meant what I said.
It's blood.
You've made quite a life for yourself, Detective. You should be very proud.
Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit.
Stay away from here. Stay away from here now. Don't come in here.
Whatever you hear, stay away.
John Doe has the upper hand. Mills!
Here he comes.
What?
I wish I could have lived like you did.
Shut up. What the fuck are you talking about?
Do you hear me, Detective? I'm trying to tell you how much I admire you. And your pretty wife.
What?
Tracy.
What'd you fucking say?
It's disturbing how easily a member of the press can purchase information from the men in your precinct. I visited your home this morning. After you'd left. I tried to play husband. I tried to taste the life of a simple man. It didn't work out. So, I took a souvenir. Her pretty head.
Mills!
What the fuck is she talking about?
Give me the gun.
What's going on over there?
Put the gun down.
I saw you with the box. What was in the box?
Because I envy your normal life.
Put the gun down, David.
It seems that envy is my sin.
No, what's in the box?
Not taking you. Give me the
what's
gun.
What's in the fucking box?
Give me the gun.
He just told you.
You lie! You're a fucking liar! Shut up!
That's what he wants. He wants you to shoot him.
No! No!
You tell me. That's not true. That's not true.
Become vengeance, David.
Ah, she's all right. You tell me.
Become wrath.
Tell me she's all right!
You made her a suspect, David.
No!
Get through it all the way, you know.
No!
She begged for her life, Detective.
Shut up!
She begged for her life.
Shut up.
And for the life of the baby inside of her.
He will win.
Oh, God! Oh, God!